Right.
Aim user, right stick, fires.
Let's get the Jacinto, Delta. I'm not sure I can control this thing. Then you better move fast, man.
Oh, Jesus.
Get
up, I must not be flying.
Nah, I think you turn left and right. Right? It's moving itself, you just can move left and right. Or are you controlling? Are you doing it?
Oh, okay. A real jank. Is it like switch? Oh, it's switching characters when you switch. Okay, I'm like, okay, that's why I was acting jank. Right.
No, DPR? You want to get out of here and see how? It's gonna take them forever to find a way out. What's up behind it?
Vance is definitely behind us. Definitely thought Maz was about to eat me right there.
Whoa! Lock the buttons! Somebody get on the turret!
Oh, okay. Fuck out of here, buddy.
So motherfucking hard to get a straight shot. What is this? Swear, boy, Delta Squad got to work the all the gears. It's like, go down the tunnels, get out. Go back down the tunnels, get out. Go back down the tunnels again. We're not done. Get out. Buddy. That motherfucking arm no more, do you, bitch?
Got it. Oh.
All right, Delta, tighten up formation. Just sit those straight ahead.
Fuck them guys.
Nice work, Phoenix. Your squad did good.
What's the status?
In progress. We've evacuated most of Jacinto, but we still need more time to evac gears from the hollow.
Bay?
Do we have a plan to sink Jacinto?
Almost. We're finalizing the logistics now.
When you first sent this information, Sergeant Phoenix, I thought you were insane.
Seem to have that effect on people.
But it looks like your father was right all this time.
Imagine that.
Locust troops have breached the courtyard.
We're on it.
Not without me, Yard. If this is Jacinto's last stand, I'm not sitting it out.
Fair enough.
All right, Cap.
They said these hands are rated in knots.
Shut the fuck up.